In Mountain View tonight, multi-million dollar homes butted up against homeless encampments that line Stevens Creek. Now the Santa Clara Valley Water District has a solution to the problem that could have homeowners concerned. NightBeat's Betty Yu live in Mountain View. She has more on the controversial solution here. Betty?
Well, Veronica, some of the homes that we're talking about are right behind me here on Derrick's Drive. Now, many residents say they're frustrated because they had no idea the water district was even thinking about this unusual plan. Others say this is just not the right place for the homeless. These homes that sit in the Waverly Park neighborhood could be part of the Santa Clara Valley Water District's solution to its homeless problem.
To me, 12 properties in a 2 million plus neighborhood is not suitable.
For homeless?
For homeless.
Joy Weaver has lived in the neighborhood for 30 years and currently lives next to one of the district-owned properties. There are 19 single-family houses in the immediate area. The district has owned and rented out these properties for years and is floating a plan to lease them to homeless people if a renter leaves. The tenant qualification and screening process has not been set.
We're over a mile from a bus. We're at least 2 miles from a grocery store. If they're homeless, do they have cars? Can they get anywhere? Are they working? We don't know any of this type of information.
After a fiery meeting last month, the district decided to spend more time getting feedback from neighbors before a vote. Many of them say they've been left in the dark. The district says it bought these properties because the land will be needed for future flood protection projects. One neighbor would like to see other people get a first shot at renting in the city's competitive real estate market.
One plan is to look at giving them to teachers, not giving them, but renting them to teachers. Affordability of housing for teachers and first responders is a huge issue.
Now, the water district has no set date for a vote. It also added that only about one or two of these homes become vacant every year. On the NightBeat, I'm Betty Yu.